Well, welcome back, guys, to Donkey Kong 64. Let's continue on. Alright, so, last time we had just completed the Frantic Factory level. Now, we could go to the next level, which is Gloomy Galleon. However, there's something else we need to do first. We need to go back to Angry Aztec and Jungle Japes in order to get the rest of the golden bananas from those stages. We're gonna have to go back there with Tiny, Lanky, and Chunky in Jungle Japes, and in Angry Aztec, we're gonna need just Chunky, really. Now, before we do that, we got some rocks that we can throw away here. We got some music pads. Oh, thank you, Squawks. Now, there is another music pad here for Lanky, so let's go switch to him real quick. Look what I found for you, Lanky. It's one of Cranky's special barrels. Huh. Okay then. He found a rocket barrel for Diddy. Now, I think I'm gonna go ahead and tackle Jungle Japes first, since it's... we got a bit more backtracking to do there than we have in Angry Aztec. So let's switch to Tiny and head on in there. Okay, now I'm still gonna try and at least get the banana medals from these stages by collecting 75 bananas, but I don't have to worry about collecting them all, especially considering that we've already beaten the boss of these stages. So we'll get 75 if possible. Nothing up there. Out of my way, Naughty. I thought there might be a balloon in here, but guess not. Oh well. Mini game time.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Splish splash salvage. Collect all the coins, but watch out for the starfish. Okay. Where's that last coin? There it is. Gotcha. Well done! Okay, so we already got her first golden banana of this stage. So there's some bananas for Chunky there. Let's continue along this path first, though. Because I believe Tiny's Crusha is in here. Yep, there it is. And goodbye. Okay, gate opened. And I believe this is an area mainly for Tiny, but Chunky can come here as well. Might as well stock up on crystal coconuts while I can. Alright, so we can go through the two logs around here, which should both have bananas in them. That's pretty nice. We already have 45 regular bananas for her. Let's use this mushroom to bounce up. Head into the tree stump. Next place we have to go is in here. She's sure putting her tiny powers to good use in this stage. Right, so only one way to go at the moment. Here's door number two. Gotcha. And finally, time for gate door number three. Yeah. else in here? Nope. So let's get out. The last time I had recorded this game, I had actually said that around the time I had got 50 bananas, I was at the halfway point. I was mistaken. I had forgotten that there are actually 201 golden bananas to collect. So in actuality, I was about a fourth of the way done with the game instead of halfway done. Should check if there's a balloon quick. It doesn't look like it. Should collect these up here before I forget about them. Let's look for any more normal bananas that might be around. Ow. I do see some green bananas on Funky's armory. Any underwater? There's some for Lanky down here. And some coins for him as well. Oh, there's some coins for Chunky as well. Now, I am gonna switch to Diddy real quick, because I think there's a door that he needs to open for Lanky. Might as well get that out of the way first. Okay, so at least that'll be done for when I switch to Lanky. Let's keep exploring. Oh yeah, we can get the fairies here now as well. Oops. Gotcha. Alright, got the banana medal for Tiny. Huh? lot of balloons here for Chunky. Some regular bananas for Lanky as well. Alright, so there's Lanky's Crusher. We're gonna leave him be for now. Alright, so that's all the bananas for Tiny. Ooh, only 30 seconds for this one. But we made it. Alright then, Lanky. You're up next. Let's head back this way first so he can do his minigame barrel.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Mad Maze Mall. Destroy all the baddies, then head for the checkered flag. This one's pretty fun. Out of all the maze type minigames, this one's probably my favorite. Flags there, so let's head back this way. Okay, we're done.
Well done!
Well done! Now, I don't think Lanky really has to go for that cave over there. I'm really never gonna have to worry about coins ever again. Don't those pegs look a little loose to you? Yeah, I guess. Alright, so there's one knockdown.
Woo!
There's the second. Uh-oh. Well, that was easy enough. Oh, banana. Oh, there's the other fairy of this world. Or stage, or whatever. Gotcha. Alright, let's get out of this cave. Alright, you. Come here. So there's his blueprint accounted for. All we need left is Chunky's. Okay, and there's Lanky's medal acquired.
Welcome to bonus stage.
Speedy swing sortie. Bounce up into the trees and collect all the coins. It'll be easier to climb up the tree, honestly.
Well done!
Well, that was easy. That one might be a little difficult to get to. Go away, Daddy. Never mind, that wasn't that bad. Okay then, Chunky. Finally, you're up. So we're gonna have to take him to the area where Tiny was, because he's gonna at least have one banana to collect there. But first, I guess we can do this. Oh, there was a banana in there. Well, that was easy. So we're heading to a new area. There's also some coins from Tiny here, but at this point I don't think I really need to collect them. Ooh, got a dark path. Nice, hit them both at once. Now, his crusher is over there, but he's in kind of an awkward spot. If he hits me just right, I could end up getting knocked into the pit. Darn it. Alright, I'll just wait for him to respawn, I guess. I think it was way too dangerous to just come on over while he was just wandering about. That's more like it. Okay, the vine's still swinging, even though I'm not on it. Alright, now the fun part, getting back out of here. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Okay then, let's head to where Tiny was earlier. Ow. Okay, mini game time again.
Welcome to bonus.
Ugh, minecart mayhem. This and Beaver Bother have always been my least favorite ones. Avoid the TNT carts. Speed up, press Z to slow down. Press A to to press A. Yeah, okay. Basically, we have to avoid the other TNT thing. Now, you might be thinking, oh, this doesn't seem so bad. It's only one TNT crate. Wait till you get to the later ones. Oh, and I was hit anyway. Darn it. But yeah, wait till you start needing to dodge two at a time. Definitely a lot more difficult. That's more like it.